Angelika Domrose is a German actress who became famous in the role of Paula in Heinrich Rohr's film, The Legend of Paul and Paula. Her Mediterranean appearance is the result of her biological father being a prisoner of war from France. Life. After training as a shorthand typist, Domrose worked in a state-run foreign trade enterprise in East Germany. In 1958, she was discovered by the director Slayton Dudow and in 1961 attended the film University Potsdam-Babelsberg. In 1966, she joined the Berliner Ensemble, where among other things she performed in Brecht's Die Grauen Oper, Schweig im Zweiten Weltkrieg and Die Tage der Kommune, as well as in Helmut Beil's Frau Flins. She also worked for the Deutsche Film Action Gesellschaft and Deutsche Fernsehfunk. In 1971, 1973 and 1975 she was nominated Television Actress of the Year, and in 1976 she won the National Prize of East Germany. In 1980, she left the GDR and moved to West Germany. Filmography. Love's Confusion, 1959. Papa's Neue Freundin, 1960, TV film. Wir glaubt es Sternchen, 1961, TV film. At a French Fireside, Chronik eines Mordes, 1964-65, DFA film, based on work by Leonhard Frank. Die Abenteuer des Werner Holt, 1965, DFA film, based on work by Dieter Noll. Entlassen auf Bewahrung, 1965, Ein Lord vom Alexanderplatz, 1967, Wegeir Bersland, 1968, TV film, Ja, Sprave Nost, 1968, CSSR film, F.E. Briest, 1969-70, based on the novel by Theodore Fontaine, Unterm Birnbaum, based on the novel by Theodore Fontaine. Die Legend of von Paul and Paula, 1972-73, directed by Heiner Caro. Die Brüder Lautensack, 1972-73, TV film based on the work by Lion Fuchtwanger. Mein lieber Mann und ich, 1975. Daniel Druskat, 1976, TV film. Abschied vom Frieden, 1977, TV film. Bis das der Tod uns scheidet, 1978, directed by Heiner Caro. Polizei auf 110 kleine Dealer, Gross Trauma, 1996, TV film by Urs Odermatt.